Hey players, by the year 2023, we will have humans living on Mars. No, I'm not joking. There's an organization called Mars One which plans on putting a small colony of people on the planet. And while I'm not so much concerned with the science behind how they'll do it, I am concerned with the fact that it is a one-way trip. Imagine a place where if everything went wrong, you could be the last person in the world. Going to a planet where nothing is familiar and everything is foreign. How you'll eat, interact, and just live your life will be completely new. The idea of people living on Mars makes me wonder, what from our world will get transferred over? Art, culture, music, technology, what is worth bringing with us to Mars? Considering the first 1,000 people that are going are from different nations, we could potentially take a little bit of everything. But what do we do once these 1,000 people are colonized? They'll begin forming allegiances, rules, and even governments. The time it takes us to send anything to Mars is about 7 months, and that's not including with Amazon Prime shipping. The first ships that go will have the equipment to build homes and anything else people need to, oh, I don't know, rebuild an entire population. Plus, the rules are different over there. It's BYOO, as in build your own oxygen. And every 2 years, they're gonna send more people over there. It'll be kinda like the Pilgrims, except they're doing it in spacesuits and at negative 44 degrees Fahrenheit temperature. Moving to a new planet opens up the discussion as to whether or not this is our big chance to create a near-perfect world. Candidates that go will be tested to make sure they're both physically and mentally capable. Plus, every so often, Earth is gonna send them only the best and necessary supplies to survive. That means hopefully we won't see guns, nuclear weapons, or vegetables over there. We finally have the opportunity to shape all of humanity under one branch. So, if they asked you, would you go live on Mars? Would you be willing to leave your identity here and start a brand new one? Because I'm pretty sure it'll take some time to get Facebook working out there. So what ties us to this planet? Is it because you don't want your head to accidentally explode like in Total Recall? Or is it the ultimate fear of the unknown? Must investigate further. But if you do want to learn more about the mission, you can visit the website at mars-one.com. I'll put the link in the description below. I think if I didn't have people here that matter to me, I'd be training to go to Mars. There's something about establishing a new world order on the red planet that just gets me excited. So leave a comment below letting me know if you would go to Mars. You're not chicken, are you? As always guys, love and peace. What if humans are alien test subjects and they're just waiting to see how long it takes for us to get back to them? What if the first species on Earth migrated here from another planet and we're just keeping the process going? What if all these photos are actually staged to make us think we're on Mars and they're actually doing it in the Arizona desert? Whoa.